So you are a first-time author, and you titled the book Paperclips of My Life. Tell us a little bit about yourself before we get into why you wrote the book.
Well, at the age where I feel like whatever knowledge I've gained through the experiences I've dealt with, I would like to relate it to the public, and if it can be of any good, any help towards one person even, you know, I think I would have accomplished what I was set out to try to do by writing this book.
Claude, that's awesome.